finished school not really knowing what I wanted to do, but I did like engineering. So I went to UCL and did an electronic and electrical engineering degree. But unfortunately, I only got a T2, which limited my job opportunities. My father and my brothers are accountants, so I had that opportunity to get an entry-level job elsewhere. My career progression was stagnated by me not being qualified. And I found that ACCA matched my career goals. As I didn't have a relevant degree, I needed to start from the foundation level. I managed to complete the first three in one go, which allowed me to do two exams every 3 months, allowing me to finish the entire qualification in a year and a half. I found that after the first 9 papers, my employability shot right up. And after I finished the entire qualification, I managed to get a job straight away. While I was taking my ACCA exams, I found out about the opportunity to get a second degree. I have some friends from school who became accountants who didn't go to university, and this actually provides the perfect opportunity for them to get that degree. So after completing the Oxford Brookes degree, I felt like the next natural step would be the Oxford Brookes Global MBA, which is also in partnership with ACCA. The degree fed perfectly into that MBA, as I knew I had that extra step ahead of people. One of the best things about these exams and qualifications is I've not had to worry too much about the technical elements. It's more about how you apply that knowledge, and that's the greatest skill that I've gained from it. My next career move is to move into financial consultancy, and I feel that through Oxford Brookes and ACCA, I've gained the technical knowledge and also the manner in which to apply that knowledge. It's not an easy ride, but those 4 letters take you from here to here.